Right, hey guys, welcome back to another Warframe video. I've not played Warframe in ages. It has been way too long. I just had to like, so let me just show you my desktop quickly. So I had too many videos and I just sorted them out. These over here, I need to edit them, put them together. These two I need to put them together as well, and then I sorted all the videos out into files, as you can see here. So now I can finally finish these campaign games. I've totally forgot where we left off. Navigation. Wait, so what are we doing? I'm so confused right now. Okay, we're still on Earth. Okay, so we can either go Cetus, Lith, and yeah, that's it. So we can go Cetus or this one. Let's go. Let's go and do Lith.
Ordis is half
angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
All right, here we are. Let me just go and turn it a bit louder. I can't talk very loudly because my mom is sleeping.
The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
It's literally 1:08 a.m. when I'm recording this. Right, so we have to defend this then. From where am I getting shot from? Oh. Ow. This is actually so easy. Come on, bro, peek. There we go. Okay, wave cleared. I've no idea how many waves there are. We're on wave 2 right now. We got one over there, over there, oh, down there. Okay, the health on this thing is doing fine. Am I get? Where is he? Oh, he's up there. There we go. Wave cleared. Let's go and move up to wave 3. Come on, bro, where are you? There you are. There we go, wave cleared. I got to say, this is pretty easy. We still haven't lost health on this thing yet. Oh, there he is. Oh, well, we got the last guy over here. Okay, wave 5. Oh, that was sick. Okay, last guy I think, somewhere.
Extraction
Never mind.
Is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Yeah.
Continue to defend.
Yeah, I can handle more.
Bravery.
Oh, wave complete, okay. Let's go to wave 7. Okay, we got another one over here. Oh, up there. West. There's the last guy over there. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's upstairs. There we go. We got some more actually. There's the last one. And done. Okay, wave 8. There's another one behind there. Oh, there's actually two more. Actually three. Nope, four. I'm not landing any hits. Now I am. I've no idea why I wasn't landing any hits before. There we go. The last one is over here and got him. Never mind, we got a few more. Now we kill them all. Wave 9. There's one in here somewhere. There he is. Okay, wave cleared. Time for wave 10. Okay. Come on. What the hell? There we go.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
Let's go again.
Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Let's go to wave 15. Okay, I run out of ammo on my bow. Now to use the pistol. Which isn't as strong as the bow. Ow. Oh, I flew a bit over. Right, we have to get back to the center. How the fuck do I do that? Oh, through here, I think. No. There we go. Okay, wave cleared. Thank you. got one up here. Okay, wave 13. I'm trying to get up to low health. That's not good. Low health is never good. Okay, the pod's doing fine. There we go, wave 14 now. They were all just piled up over there. There we go, wave 15.
Andrea. What's...
Yo, this guy has a lot of health. Oh, this guy's a big boy. Fuck. Come on, Tenno. You got this, buddy. And we got him. There's one more somewhere around here. There he is. Yo. My first death in Warframe.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
Let's go up to 20.
Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
Oh, we got a shield, boy. And we popped him. What the fuck is that? What is that? Ooh, I've never seen them before. I've not seen this guy either. We're getting some new monsters around here. The pod doesn't have much health left. Mission failed, fuck. I got 69 headshots, not bad. Right then, guys. I'm gonna go and leave it here because technically we already completed the mission. Because I already completed the mission because I could have left at any time. So I count that as a dub. I'm gonna go and complete that mission off camera. So I'm going to go and leave it here. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Also make sure you are subscribed and you have turned on the post notifications. Go and check out the two videos on the screen, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.